Gentlemen, John North.
All right, this is the Vampire Complex. Shout out to Will Hawkins and Bud Pierce for naming it. It is a clean, okay? It is a jerk. It is a back squat. It is a jerk. It is a from the front jerk. Let me demo. And it will suck your blood.
There you go.
Just one.
Yeah. There you go.
Oh, dude, all day.
Yeah, one more. Ah. Come on, let's go, John. Come on. All day. Let's go. Let's go, Zach.
You would tell a beginner weightlifter just one thing.
Man, just have fun. I know that sounds cheesy, but have fun with it. Lift weights, slam bars, high five your coach, enjoy the process, celebrate every PR. Honestly, no matter how small it is, if it's a 1 kilo PR, 5 kilo PR, celebrate it. Every kilo counts.
What's one thing you would say to a beginner? Someone who wants to start weightlifting.
Yeah, I would say stay consistent. That's the key. Everybody wants to do this fancy program, fancy nutrition program, this supplement or that supplement. The key is you just got to pick something and stick with it. That's it.
One thing to say to a beginner weightlifter, what would it be? A piece of advice?
It would be to enjoy it. Not worry about numbers. Not worry about your weight class. Don't try to cut or do anything crazy right away. Just focus on getting strong and having fun and feeling confident instead of being scared or trying to like force yourself to do specific things in a specific class. Just let yourself exist and enjoy it because it is fun.
One thing you would say to a beginner weightlifter?
To be patient, and it's not always about what's on the bar, but how to move the bar.
Yeah, don't go as heavy as as you want all the time. Stay lighter, get super good at the technique, and then go heavy later on.
All right, so this is crazy. I'm at the Las Vegas Convention Center. Behind me is USA Weightlifting Nationals. I'm coaching Grant today. And then in front of me is IBJJF American Nationals. So there's three guys from my gym who are competing here, and they need like coaching. Like, mind you, I'm just a f-ing dumb blue belt, but they need to know like how much time is on the clock, what the score is, and things like that. So I'm gonna be essentially coaching jiu-jitsu, and then I'm coaching Grant later in weightlifting. Dude, I can't believe this is happening.
Hand grip off of you. There you go, pull it off to the side. You're good, you're fine. Good job. Good job, Jeff.
So our first guy lost his match. He hasn't competed in 3 years. He was in the military and nerves, man, nerves. Like, I've rolled with him, he's rolled much better, and he's such an athletic dude. Like, he has to create scrambles and not be afraid of the potential for someone to pass his guard, because he's athletic enough to retain his guard.
Good, 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 good. Go, Chris! Win by Kimura, Chris Creamer. Hey! Hey!
So I missed the submission, but you got him by Kimura. Chris is a f***ing dog. I think he's Masters World Champion, so he's got crazy good game. Time for Grant to lift. Grant, you ready?
Grant Reed, good lift. Grant Reed.
Yeah!
And you're under.
Yeah, boys.
Grant's got, you got to get piss tested now.
I piss excellence.
Tell that to her.
Let's go get a pick.
USADA agent, Grant.
Guys, quick little break in the action here. I'm happy to announce my first ever sponsorship, official sponsorship. It's Barbell Apparel. They sent me a bunch of gear about a month ago, and I've been training in it. I've been hanging out in all of their stuff, and I can honestly say it is the highest quality that I would like in my training gear and just my everyday stuff. Other sponsored athletes are Martins Lisis, Nick Best, Nick Simmons, Nate Sierwinski, who's also a YouTube weightlifter like myself. They've all joined Barbell Apparel because they believe in the quality and the aesthetic of the company. Right now, if you go to barbellapparel.com, everything site-wide is 20% off for the 4th of July sale. My favorite thing by far are the shorts. I wear them for training. I wear them whenever I can because it is so goddamn hot in Texas. They're known for their casual wear as well and some formal wear. So some of you guys have big legs. You need a little bit of stretch. They have incredible quality in their jeans and pants. So yeah, I'm excited to have a new sponsor, and let's get back into the video.
All right, wild day. Grant with some hardware. Got to watch some jiu-jitsu. Crazy that both my worlds collided. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Advice you would give to someone beginning weightlifting? It could be like conceptual, you know, whatever.
Be patient.
What's one thing you would say to someone who wants to begin in weightlifting?
Weightlifting is f***ing hard.
number 8 representing Daily Athletics, Ruskin. Alright, very quickly I'd like to introduce.
What is one piece of advice that you would give to someone who wants to start weightlifting or a beginner weightlifter?
Don't do it. No, I'm just kidding. I think the biggest thing is understand the longevity and like how long it's going to take. You know, I think a lot of people will think, one, they see strength gains and it's easy to make strength gains, so they don't understand that, like, if I have to make technical gains, that's going to take a long process. And if you want to be really, really good and you're getting into the sport, it's going to take 2 to 3 years of a lot of reps to really get to that next level. So that's
perfect.
That's what I would say.
Good. It's going to take a long time.
Everyone popular in weightlifting and still doesn't have a big following.